find opiates. Oh, the tech field. Nice. Where am I? Of course I'm here. Of course.
Just gonna try and make it to bridge?
Yeah, I'd like to, but... might not be an option. Anything I can put in my See this dude?
Yep.
Damn it. I think I just extracted. Ah, damn it.
It's not working out how you hoped?
Well, I don't really need I don't want the PMC kills to be fun, but... What the? Is that a scav or? I got a data scan from like 100 meters away. I've never seen the scav shoot at us.
They were, me, Joe, and Riley were here earlier, and they were just going crazy shooting us from there.
I'm pretty sure that was a scav. That's, yeah, I need only one more. One more. Let me go and have some fun. Three more minutes, four more minutes, and I can get a scav or two. Should spawn around here. Or a player scav. Interesting. Oh, there he is. That actually might be a player. That's just not good.
Game is bugging out. Oh. Made it out?
Yep. And I don't have to kill all the scabs.
Nice.
Going in.
Is Riley back?
Yeah.
Fuck. I ran out of Saliwas and IFAX. I have to bring in a shit ton of cheeses.
Are we running a scav first?
Oh, we can.
Sorry, what are we running?
Scav.
Oh, sure.
I have your MP133 on me.
Yeah.
That was huge.
If I die, you can. We work so hard for these.
In the lobby.
What do you have, Rena? Riley? Don't tell me it's a pistol.
No, he didn't answer you. I guess he doesn't get the MP3133.
Yeah.
That's sorry, why do I have Netflix on in the background? I can't hear you.
He's watching Netflix.
And I'm also eating. What do you ask?
What kind of gun you have?
Yeah.
PP19.
They're all loading. Riley's just not streaming.
What the fuck?
You already in?
Yeah. I have one of these phased array things.
Nice. What the fuck? I'm still loading loot.
Military base CP, warehouse 4, scav checkpoint. I'm at Big Red.
I'm at one of these extracts. I think I see Richard though.
Yeah, I'm at the road crossroads. Oh, G Desk, SJ6. Oh, I can run forever. Oh, you got your GKO2?
Oh, no.
Where are you?
Near Big Red.
And Riley?
I'm at the med car.
I'm gonna be inside Big Red.
Okay.
Scav rates aren't very long.
Oh. No.
That's me. Flashlight ring near the door.
Who am I supposed to go to?
Big Red. Here's your GK2.
Thank you.
Where's Riley? Are you coming to blue or?
I'm at blue, the right one.
Okay. You want to trade guns?
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna get going.
Yeah.
Won't have much time. Yeah, 6 minutes is just enough time to get to where I need to go.
where are you going?
Customs. Dorms, that's where I'm headed.
I gotta go to Warehouse 4.
Oh, okay. I am also going to Warehouse 4.
I could go to Warehouse 4. I just don't know where Warehouse 4 is.
It's Death Warehouse, I think. Is it?
I believe so.
I hope it's one of those warehouses. Otherwise, I'm not making it.
Who's this?
These are you guys, right?
There was a guy who ran ahead of this already up the hill.
Oh, really? Fuck.
Yeah, I thought that was Ryan. I was like, oh, he's out.
Oh, shit. Jesus, this is like no time to loot. We're just going to extract.
Yeah, someone's looting things as we go here or in front of us.
How can you tell?
Because things have been opened.
It's not clues.
The fuck?
The unknown key guy's been looted.
Oh, my shit's closed.
Gonna rip here really quick. There's a Salewa here, I think, Riley.
Oh, where?
Oh no, it's not Salewa. It's a CMS, sorry.
Oh, I'll take that.
It's in the bottom floor of Crack House.
Okay.
Right there. Three minutes.
No more 30-minute scav runs, eh?
Yeah. Gives PMCs a little bit of peace.
Yeah. For sure. No more crazy raids with scavs coming up on us after a gunfight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't loot that thing over there.
I can't tell if it's been opened. Definitely not. Do you know where old gas gate is?
It's right by gas. What, you know where the giving tree? It's right near there.
Okay, I might just exit out here.
Okay, I'm just gonna get going.
Are you guys already out?
Not yet.
Trying to get to Warehouse 4, right? You, over the jump?
Yeah, I'm going through gas.
Run it.
Scavs here.
Where would it be at? By Death Warehouse?
I think it's on the other, like, not the door.
The shortcut sign?
Yeah, I think so.
Are you running through it?
Yep.
Oh, is it inside?
It's like right at the door, I think. Like on the door on the other side.
Okay.
Let me see. I'm gonna check. What the fuck? Yeah, it's right here, right at the door.
Yeah. This is a scav here already.
My god, there's 5 scavs at Gold Gas right now. That's crazy.
No.
Something down here.
don't have time, bro. The raid ended early on you.
How tall is cool?
Oh, worth.
Oh my god, there's a fucking battlefield out here, Ryan.
Where?
Holy gas. Oh, there's really? Like 5 dead scavs, 5 alive scavs, and I looted a PMC inside.
What?
I'm good to go.
Tim.
Do I need to bring anything? Any key? No? Okay.
I don't think so.
No, I don't think so either.
All right.
Bit on my face.
The fuck? Oh my god. Hey, looks like I'm not wearing a helmet.
What's happening with you?
Having some issues. 17?
Yeah.
Getting all these silencers from?
They're the 366 silencers, so they work on this kind of AK or the VPO.
Oh, okay.
20K from Skier. Also buying them brings up Skier.
Here we go.
Please give us a good raid.
What's this?
Yeah, check.
Oh, Jesus.
Just gonna check the stash behind us.
Oh, no. I did something wrong.
What?
I could be fucked.
Oh no, your gun's red.
Yeah. It's the ammo that's in here? Wait.
What's making it red?
It's just the one in the clip, or?
Could be.
Did I reload? There we go.
Oh, boy. Flashbang.
Who's running?
Me.
I'm in the container. Okay, creep it up.
Okay, I'm going through.
I like some of these new sounds they got.
Metal sound? Different. Yeah.
Yeah, when you drop a gun, it's like dunk, 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 dunk.
Yeah, it's so loud.
A heart attack.
Yeah. I don't know why it's so loud.
You guys aren't near me, right?
I'm near warehouse. Extract warehouse.
I need to?
Yep. Hear anything?
Nope.
Okay. Going inside.
Running up now? Running past.
Did anyone check the corner stash?
Nope.
I did not.
Going back for it?
Jesus.
Oh shit, I guess that.
Those are other this way.
Not for some people.
Yeah, some people being Richard.
Yes, sir.
Alala.
I'm at USB van.
Okay, I'm coming up left side of the warehouse. Going to the train car.
I'm running up to the train car.
Off and over. I think there's a PMC running along the fence in front of a fuel tank. Gonna be in front of fuel tank soon. Yeah.
Left to right or right to left?
Left to right, left to right. He's going entering fuel tank now. Oh, never mind. He's a scav. That's a long run for you, buddy. Dead. I'm in fuel tank right now.
I'm in the stitch.
I'm an idiot.
Why?
I should have handed over my shotguns.
Did you bring it?
No, but they're just sitting in my stash. Idiot.
Take this.
I don't have room, man.
You need it for your stash. For your item.
I don't know, backpack.
Oh, what?
What are you kidding me?
It's TP thing.
Oh, yeah, well, look inside that thing. There's some stuff in there.
Oh, you can take this?
Yeah, well. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, but look inside there. There's something in there.
I got you a backpack, man.
Oh.
Where is that? The warehouse?
Was that one of us?
Nope.
Yeah, it's in between death.
You want a backpack? It's in. I have it here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put this guy.
I'm dropping it in fuel tank warehouse.
Where are you running?
I'm inside. He's coming up the right side of the warehouse. Like, I'm close inside the first door.
Yeah, I hear something.
Is that a far door?
Two of them? Two.
Got one. I think another.
There's one more. I'm screwed. He's dead.
Is he dead? Oh, this is me.
Yeah. And I'm over here.
I need a heavy bandage. Anyone got one?
Yes. Where are you? Are you the one
inside? First door inside.
Okay.
Oh shit! I'm bleeding out.
I am also bleeding out.
Dropping this too.
Oh fuck! Oh, I'm gonna die. Fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. Fucking scavs.
I killed them, but
I have a gas gun on me.
Healing up. Yeah, stabilize in this corner here.
Just see right here, I'm gonna drop all the shit. For healing. I'm gonna try and bring the guy's stuff over here. While you heal.
Okay, I'm pretty much done all I can do.
I'll give you a backpack, hold up.
I think this guy had one.
Big backpack. Oh, behind you, big backpack.
Okay. How many Tarbranks do you need?
Just one, I think. They talking about the white helmet?
Yeah.
I think just one.
Still has the AK on him, by the way. Saliva, not found in raid. Almond and shit. I'm dumping my bag just beside. Iron's body? I don't know where that went, actually. Fuck.
Did it just disappear?
Yeah, it looked like. Maybe it's here somewhere. I see the. Oh, there it is. That was me, dumping the awesome. Loud as fuck.
Jeez, these guys are busy.
What the fuck do you have, man? Oh my.
There's everything. A gas ant in there.
Okay, I'm coming to drop the gas ant for Riley inside. Where the fuck's Riley?
Same spot.
Son, dropped.
I'm good with healing, by the way. You can take this stuff back.
It's just extra.
You're good? They're all looted?
No. I'm care of a. Getting that shit.
Thank you.
This is a disaster, man.
Yeah, take his AK so he doesn't get back.
Do you have all this stuff?
I just took everything I could take.
Okay. Meds.
Nope, I'm good.
I don't know how many times I have to open this thing, but I'll open it again. There's an AK out here with your name on it, but you don't want it?
I got this other shitty AK.
To go. I'm moving to the front of fuel tank warehouse. I killed the scav out here. Just don't know if he had a small backpack or a big backpack. Get a big backpack.
Oh. We're gonna be heavy AF.
Riley, carry me.
Okay, we'll do. Jesus.
Oh God.
Metal?
Nope.
Is he?
Well, maybe. I was on the railroad for a second, maybe.
I don't hear anything else.
I'm not walking on metal anymore. I'm walking sand. Like grass, for sure.
Yeah, it was just like the half second.
Oh no, you're not even recovering, Stan.
She get going.
Yeah, I'm moving my way to the back. Benefit tools, give me that.
I'm outside the back already. Just dropping my bag. Where are you going?
I'm going up the train tracks right now. Is this way the way we're heading?
Yeah. I think you should just go without me, man.
Fatigue. Is that new?
So.
I'm over by a far side of train tracks right now.
I'm just gonna try and make it RAF. Just let me know if it's on.
Okay.
If RAF's not on, I have to ditch this. That makes me a little lighter. Yeah.
And by truck.
Trucker truck?
Trucker truck warehouse.
Oh, okay.
Fuck, it's hard to see. Our ref is on, I think.
Very nice. I'm almost at hole in the wall.
Yeah, it's on. I'm just looting bust up. Still inside bus stop.
I'm gunning for it right now. I'm a I'm tanked.
Nice.
Guy absorbed 260 damage. Man, these guys give no fucks. Just like all three of them sprinting across the front of their warehouse.
They weren't worried.
Yeah, they came out of that bush one by one. I was like, what the fuck?
I think this, because I let the first guy go. Probably should have told you that, but I let the first guy go. And then I started shooting the second guy, and I think he was confused because he went to the warehouse and was just looking at me while I shot him. He just imagined on that comms, like, stop shooting, it's a bee! Are these multivitamins hard to find?
The Yololos?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are they hard to find?
Yeah.
I believe you have to look in the orange boxes.
Oh, shit.
That's where they spawn.
Yololos?
Yololos.
I actually might find my Salewas before I get that. Where do you get the machinery key from?
Joe, which one's that for?
For the Pucker Watch?
It's somewhere in dorms, I think. But
yeah, dorms, second floor at the little ramp place. Goes down into a room. I have the key, though. I can bring it in.
Okay, great.
Do you need me to bring in some meds? Ryan?
No, I'm good, I think.
Scav or PMC again?
Yeah, PMC. Unless you guys really want to do Scav.
Doesn't matter to me.
Just saving up money for a med box or ammo box. Dog tags case, empty dog. One 800 maiden list.
I've never seen this front rail for the SKS before. Well, here we go.
Okay, another big raid.
Hopefully I can survive, please.
Back to Ryan's old ways.
You just ran off?
Me.
Okay.
There's that boxes up here, right?
Yep.
I'm gonna go to the spawn warehouse.
Okay, I'm gonna get used to be Ven.
Okay, what the hell is this thing?
I'm dying, used to be Ven.
Oh fuck. I keep forgetting I didn't bring a backpack.
Back inside.
Where do you go around?
Spawn warehouse.
Okay.
Like the good loot's in two-story, but I'm like scared of two-story.
Yeah. I mean, we'd be the first ones there, right?
I don't know about now. Fuck it. Story. Just clearing the back. Did you get your M tape yet?
Yep.
No,
already.
What M tape? What?
You need M tape for a security level one.
Nope.
This M tape's going up my butt.
It's all loaded back here?
Yeah.
Okay, going to exit.
You guys have two story, right?
Yeah, we're upstairs though.
Coming through the staircase side.
We need to get to the other side. It's a little ghetto here. This room is clear.
All a utility?
Wait, is that the one to get into the offices?
Utility room. It's gotta be it, right?
Except.
It's up my butt.
Right, are you in here?
Yep, on first floor.
What the?
Shooting at someone.
I think someone just took a shot at me. Through the window.
Scav?
I don't know. I'm kind of freaked out right now.
There was a scav out there. that noticed me.
Go down. Let's go to the main room and leave towards the USB van.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop the M-tape here.
Oh. Are you inside the train?
Yeah. Dropping M-tape. And the car med kit. Someone needs that.
I don't have room.
I'll take it. Oh, what's that?
That was a flash, right?
Yeah.
Old gas?
Possibly. That was definitely old guy.
That was me.
Oh.
Were you running?
Underneath the bridge.
Okay.
Do we want to turn on power and extract gun, or do you want to just leave in a different way? It's up to you guys.
Do you have the key?
I have the key, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we might as well do it, I guess.
Okay, I'll go turn on the power.
I'll go on the outside. Going on the outside to turn on the power.
Okay.
The fuck?
Scaff, that's me shooting science shots.
Oh. I went back to the bridge.
Power is on now.
Is that a flash though? A flash is gun wires?
Maybe.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Shit.
I'm just gonna go to your outside.
Good?
Yeah. I think there's a PMC here.
He's dead?
I'm going to outside old train tracks.
I need to fix myself. Come.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I'm behind you guys.
I'm at train tracks already.
Just with Ryan.
Okay.
I'm watching the bridge.
I'm just gonna get inside the gas station, so I'm protected.
Okay. Running?
Not me.
Not me.
Coming back.
There's two guys.
I let one up.
Shit, I'm still healing.
Which one are you?
I'm on the left.
Okay.
I'm dead.
I'm flashing him. Oh.
One by the metal.
Oh, there's three. There's three. Dead. I'm dead.
Where were you?
By the gate. There's two at the gate, one at the fence, so he can look in. From, like, the jump area. My body's in front of the gate. Adars and SKS.
This guy's got t-shirts already and shit.
No, this little Beatus guy is the one to kill me too. But is he on one of them?
Yeah, meet 5-5.
Yeah, he's just spraying and praying.
I feel like I'm shooting a little nerf darts at these people.
Scav up one?
Sure. Are we all Mosin men?
Mosin bros?
I have a hunter.
Wow, one of us is not alike.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
I'm in.
Still loading.
I'm at the back of storage. Oh, Richard's in dorms. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I'm in dorms. The heck?
I'm also back of storage. Well, side, I guess.
You are on the road?
Yeah.
This is me back here. I gotta get to Warehouse 4 again.
Off-roads, railroad to Tarkov.
Yeah, warehouse for me too. I'm gonna see if I can get the... find a Saliba. It's already open.
This guy.
What the fuck?
All right, I'm gonna start moving over there.
Right.
Are you guys shooting?
Nope.
Where are you guys?
Near Big Red.
Okay. They're shooting somewhere. Somewhere in the direction of you guys from dorms. Might be a PMC coming towards you. I'm going to RUAF.
I'm going to the same place.
Where are you now, right?
Crossing land bridge.
Far right?
Far right, yeah.
Shots weren't too far away. Oh! Middle land bridge, PMC.
Are you dead?
Yeah, dead.
Fuck.
Is he coming towards RUF or away?
Away.
I'm chasing him. I don't know where he is, but
I'm in the middle land. I see him.
Two. One's dead.
Out of bullets. How do you fix the fucking...
Shift T?
Jesus. I have no... I gotta try and loot this guy. I have no weapon. Oh, he's right here.
Oh, he got me. There's one more. I don't know if I got one or not. No. 49. 209. No. God.
Oh, what the?
Grenade?
I didn't hear it, but okay.
Yeah, I see you. Oh, God. Oh, you got one.
Yeah, I got the first guy.
Nice. That's scav karma, at least. I'm coming in with just a sniper.
It's malfunction.
I think like shift and L is to figure it out and then T is to fix it, or shift and L is to check it and some. And I always forget what is to fix it.
Okay.
I'm in the lobby. I'm just going to get something to drink.
I feel like I definitely missed the boat on this early wipe shit.
What do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like no one's. I feel like I'm not running into people running packages right now.
Oh.
Everyone has class 4 armor.
Yeah, 3 and 4.
3 and 4 with an AK or a SKS or.
Yeah, people progress really quick. I think we're good to go.
Yeah, oh, yeah, we're good to go. this all goes to shit. You want to help me go into factory?
Sure.
No way.
Deposit the case.
Oh, no, yeah, I gotta do the same thing.
I have two of them for some reason. I didn't know you'd get two. Where are we? Gross. Where do you want to go?
Don't know.
Riley went to... Okay.
I'm just looting. I'm not,
I'm gonna go sniper rock then.
Just gonna loot this over here.
I'll be at sniper rock.
Okay.
Do you have a blue backpack on?
Me? Nope. No.
Me trying to kill Scab. Jesus, this fucking thing's inaccurate.
You just murdered that guy. This guy's a AK with a suppressor on it.
I feel like my bullets like aren't going where I'm shooting.
Are you guys going through a hole in the wall right now?
That's nope. Scared.
Somebody just... Something just walked towards you.
Oh my god, fuck.
Yeah.
See this guy?
What the fuck?
Oh my lord.
Really?
Ololo vitamins.
Ololos.
I got it.
Nice.
Off. I'm coming through that hole in the wall that you guys just murdered a bunch of people. That's me. I have a scab VP now.
Which way'd you guys go?
Just back at the sniper rock.
Okay.
You guys can loot little, the place above.
Yeah, I'm heading that way.
Shots are a little far away.
Okay, I have a 10, you latch now.
To the right of Snipper Rock now. See anything in here?
Pardon?
Yeah, do you don't see anything in here?
In gas station?
Yeah.
No. Not at least, not the back at least.
I'm rolling up on you.
Rolling up on me? Okay. I hear that. Flash.
I'm at the front, I guess. Don't see anything.
Yeah, we can move towards Riley then. Going to gas. Then we can go to the bridge where the train is. Running up right side of gas.
I'm leaping towards the train tracks.
I'm running towards a shortcut right now.
I'm in gas.
I'm already at the shortcut door. My way up to the train. Right there, are you at the train?
I'm at train tracks, far right side. Yep.
Okay.
Coming up the right side of train.
I'm on the other side of the hill now.
Okay, yeah, I saw that. It's a little worried, but we're good. I'm making my way to Blue Container.
Just grabbing a secret stash.
Wasn't smart of me. I'm prone along the fence while I heal myself.
Where are you at?
Inside the bus thing.
I'm at that garbage can. Pass.
Oh, what the Scav along the fence.
I'm prone. Don't see him.
He's gone. He's inside the blue container.
I'm moving up along the fence.
That's me. Yeah. Ryan went through this hole. The same.
I'm gonna go to the back.
Going ahead on top of skeleton. Scavs?
Scav?
There.
Another scav? Jesus. Another one? Another, they angry? Other side of this container?
Are they angry at you?
I can only assume so.
I see Riley. There's... I can't see these angry scavs though.
I have a pilgrim on now.
God.
Okay. I'm eating an MRE. In celebration of my Ololos. Washing it down with some pineapple juice.
I'm good to go.
Wait, are you by...
I'm inside the container.
Okay, that was just a scav. I don't know if he was shooting at me. That was a scav, though.
I see you, Ryan.
That was fast. I'm inside a container. This guy was clearly outside of the container.
Moving.
We get to move. That's what, REF?
Yeah, I want these REF people to come out, but are we going to head towards REF or what?
The only thing you need is Solo, so.
Want to head over there?
What the fuck?
Scav's near you, man.
Careful.
That bullet goes where I want it to.
Jump down. Yeah, okay. That's me. Jump down.
Coming down.
Don't know where Riley is exactly.
Oh, I'm on the right side of the wall.
Okay, I'm gonna go right side of the wall. Oh, yeah, with the pilgrim. Yeah. I went through. I'm ahead of Riley now.
What was that?
Is he yelling at us or? I don't know. I'm by the concrete slabs. There's a scab that's dead here that I didn't kill. That's a hole in the walls and stuff. Sniper scav. It's dead.
Come to your left, Richard.
I'm in the green bins. Green tanks.
I'm with Riley.
Oh, there's somebody on the right wall, far near the hole in the walls. Is that you guys?
Nope.
He's running back. I missed my. I fucking missed my shot. He's back in the first hole in the wall on the very left.
PMC or Scott?
PMC. 100% PMC.
So it's far left hole in the wall, though?
Yeah, far left hole in the wall. Helmet, backpack, some kind of. I don't know which gun. I'm moving up to the stairs. I got one.
Second hole in the wall. Still. He went right to left.
I got my eyes on first hole in the wall.
Dropping my backpack.
He's still alive? He went... Back into the hole.
Someone's pushing?
That's me, it's me pushing.
Left.
Dead.
Okay.
Did you shoot him?
I shot him right when... Yeah, I shot him after I confirmed who you were.
Yeah, that was a
There's a PMC dead along the wall there, Riley. You can upgrade. On the inside?
Shit, it tossed.
I've already kind of upgraded.
Yeah? Okay. I'll go down and grab this guy's stuff then. Honest dog tag, anyways.
It's me running into the first hole.
Yeah, it's me running to the body here.
Gonna grab my, backpack.
He has a Sig and an AK. Chopping this up. Someone want the AK? There's like the helmet, level 3 armor, whatnot.
Oh shit, from mine.
Location?
Oh my god, I'm fucked.
Where we came from, right?
Yeah, where we came from.
Scav. Or player scav. Not dead, right?
Not dead.
Shit, I don't have anything to heal this heavy blade.
No, not dead. Terrain left, right left.
He's dead. I'm gonna go back to Ryan now.
I'm right here.
The hell?
Yeah, I don't have anything to heal this thing.
Wait, that's you, right?
Yep.
S March. Some. Yeah. Oh, actually, here's a fucking. Saliva, too.
It's okay if I take his armor?
Yeah, take everything. I'm not gonna go back to him.
Is that the founder, right, Saliva?
No. Okay. My bad. I didn't think about that.
We all looted up?
Kind of looted up. I'm not like... No, I'm not really looted up.
I'm already all full. So.
Once you guys are full, I'll take some stuff.
Someone's running around, right?
That's me, yep.
Okay, so...
Moving up to you, Ryan. This guy?
Running back to Riley.
This guy killed 3 people.
Sheesh. That's what all those shots were earlier.
Okay.
I'm moving to where that last scav was, where I hit him at the edge of the wall.
I'm gonna come through the first hole in the wall.
MP133?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, I already have mine, so.
Okay, I'm moving up to first hole in the wall from the outside. Running.
At the storage area?
I'm headed towards RUAF.
Yeah, yeah.
This guy had tech tape bolts, if you want any of that, Richard.
Yep.
Ahead of us.
Running?
Scav.
Dead.
I'm just on the other side of you guys.
Yeah, mine, Ryan.
Is this on? Yeah, it's on. Just gonna touch this guy.
This guy with a hunter and Adar here. This guy's on the road.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Where's the hunter dude?
Oh, there's a car battery. Is there a room for that?
75. This guy's kind of litty. No, I don't have room for it. I'm ready to extract, but I don't want to leave yet. Until you guys are ready.
Okay, I'm good.
I'm good.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, with one energy to spare.
Nice. Great raid.
It's good.
Yeah, it's good looting.
AK rubles. Ololos, man. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
Oh, what happened to Aquarius?
What do you mean?
After the gas end, what do I... I don't see anything else.
What? Should have, well, maybe your level's too low.
Oh.
Maybe.
Oh, I need TOS now.
Yo, I just got my TOS.
Oh, so now you need to do unknown key?
Yes.
Very well, very well. Oops. You have your own though, yeah?
But yeah, I got my own.
Okay, I got like one more raid in me.
For Valorant?
For bed. Here's you want to do the factory run?
You guys want to do that or not?
Yeah, I'm good with anything.
I'm okay with anything.
Factory mine, like, it's just like shooting and dying. It's like, oh, it's gonna be crazy. Bed station construct. I can already go to the third level. Or the second level.
Holy shit.
I can craft the Salivas now. Fuck.
Nice.
Now I just need this white salt and toothpaste. We should have opened the machinery key.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
There, bro. We're there.
Rip.
What's the best Apollo 70 buckshots, I guess? Or Magnum buckshot? I can't even buy it. 20. Alright, I'm good to go.
What are we doing?
I'm ready for factory.
Okay.
I just gotta grab the thing from my inventory. Special stash transfer. I have two of them, so I have two tries, I guess.
Sure, one of those isn't for extortionists?
We already handed it in. It was a different number.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I bought the wrong ammo. Invite sent. This is the one where we have to drop off on the dead guy?
No. The one on second scaffolding.
Oh, near office.
Yeah. Where you just die.
Oh, God.
Sorry, Riley's got us. Both of us. What?
You're going to carry us this raid.
Sweet Jesus. You guys didn't bring in the package, did you?
We did.
Oh, boy.
You got a pistol?
Well, you only have to worry about two other PMCs, right?
No, three.
Three? Oh, fuck.
And if we spawn in, like, where the forklifts are, then we're kind of fucked because everyone will get there. Or even worse, we spawn on the other side.
Near the exit?
Yeah.
Near the other exit. The exit that we never use.
Hopefully it's a couple pistolings.
Sure.
Trying to get stirrup done.
Oh yeah, true.
Here we go.
Hey. Let's. Yep.
Yeah, perfect.
Are you third floor already?
Yeah.
Phone's here. Well, I just got some grenades.
Where is he? Is he like close?
I don't know. Yeah, he's kind of close.
I'm on the bridge right now.
Meeting in. I'm in. Placing. 10 seconds.
Okay, I'll wait till you're done.
There's someone downstairs, though.
Yeah, no, he's kind of close. He's running?
No, that's me on top.
Okay.
I'm watching the staircase. Still watching staircase.
Someone's shooting at me.
Is that guy dead?
No, like the one by the pipes is, yeah.
That you above, Ronnie?
Yep.
Shit. Can I make it in there?
No, wait. Just wait for me to reload and shit.
Where are you, right?
One flight of stairs below you.
All right, come on.
Placing?
Get somewhere decent. Where the fuck is this? Who's running?
That's me on the bridge.
Done.
Good. I'm ready to get out of here then.
Oh my god.
You good?
Oh my god.
Do you have a backpack, man? Riley?
No, I'm just gonna painkiller and get out.
You need the white armor on this scav.
No, I'm done with that.
Holy shit, what the fuck's wrong with you? Alright, there might be already a here, man. Just chill. Oh, we're good.
I like slow jumped off the top there. Totally missed the jump.
That's done.
Nice.
That one's such an annoying one to do.
Yeah.
But it's not 30 seconds anymore, it's 10.
I found every wipe that one's pretty smooth for me, but the gold watch? Or the one where you have to go to the dorms and stash it near the storage area. That one, like, I always have to do a few times.
You mean Golden Swag?
Yeah, Golden Swag, yeah.
Shit.
Fucking hate that one.
I got the markers.
So these are supposed to fit in your special slots, right?
Yeah, only three.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, those fit in special slots?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we can't steal it from people anymore.
It's too bad. You don't have to put them in your inventory anymore. That's crazy. Or in your butt. Yeah,
one of them you have to. There's four. Are you guys done this one?
Yeah, I'm done. I mean, go to bed soon.
Ryan?
I got one more in me.
Okay. Are we going to customs with the unknown key and the markers?
Yes, sir. What ammo are you using with this VPO-209?
The EKO.
And it's not too bad?
I haven't... It's body shot. I don't think it does anything.
Oh, fuck.
I hit a guy like three times and then he died. So it's not two shot for sure.
Hmm. I'll be back.
But I'm good. If you are.
I need to get a gun prepared here.
I have a sniper, so I gotta kill a scav. That's my goal. The UMP is always out of stock with these seven knives.
Yep.
I guess that's what you were trying to do.
I managed to get one earlier.
I don't really buy anything from Peacekeeper, though. Other than pistols. Maybe I'll roll in with a pistol.
So you put in the right ammo.
Why? Why is it doing this to me?
Shit.
Need to restart.
Okay.
I still have the document.
What?
Yeah. I already handed in the mission, though.
Oh my god.
Fun.
I accidentally bought too much of this ammo.
You're in a rush?
Fuck. I have 400 rounds.
Of what? EKO?
EKO.
Yeah, man. I'll go through it. God, the upgrade cost me 150k.
Okay.
I'm in. Very nice gun. Attack field.
Yep.
Remember where all these tankers are? God, we go all over the map.
I only know the one at Crossroads. And the one at gas station.
Old gas?
Old gas, yep.
Old gas, new gas, Crossroads. And pocket watch.
All right.
Time. I don't know if we should aim to do all of them, but as many as we can, I guess.
Just the ones in our path.
Yeah. Here we go. Okay. Get one done.
Do I have to wait till this is done?
You can just run. Someone can come along and press X to it and destroy it or something.
No one would ever do that though, right?
Only us to each other.
Yo, I pressed X on yours?
shit, it's foggy.
We going for underbridge?
Just trying to think of the path. New gas, old gas. We just go. I think we just go to construction. Try and get the guy at RUF. He came down. He's coming towards us. We're going to move up. He's kind of fucked if we move up. He went down to the right side of the pipes.
Can't see anything.
Oh, I just saw him for a second. Yeah, he's still there, stuck on the right side of pipes. Moving back up, I think. Two of them.
Can't see them anymore.
They're gone. I just dropped my mag. They went to a hole in the wall direction. Went across. Actually, I'm gonna go second line bridge. Second land bridge, under bridge, and then I'll pop up on the other side. Just in case they went to for
following that route. Holy fuck.
Fuck that. I'm going up on top of a bridge. I actually just chill here right on this corner.
I'm under the bridge right now.
Elbow? I'll try something stupid. See that far. I'm watching like the first hole in the wall, but I don't think they're coming out this way. They're like shooting at elbow area. I'm gonna try actually to go into second hole in the wall to construction, get onto skeleton. Maybe they're not at construction yet. I still can. Planting one on the depot. Running back into a construction building. There is a scav nearby somewhere.
I'm going all the way out to skeleton. saw silent shots near me. Ah, fuck.
There's a scav somewhere near you. I can't see him.
Making way to the tanker?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try and place this thing. Where's the fucking place thing?
Okay, it's not at you, right?
No, that was me shooting.
Oh. Okay, I'm assuming they're looting right now. Jesus. I'll stay here for like another max a minute and then move to skeleton, see if they go to gun
okay.
direction, and then we can decide to go new gas or old gas for this. I see one.
Moving up to the corner.
Oh, I'm dead. I don't know who got me, but don't know where that came from.
Oh, I have no food.
Okay, the guy is proned. Heading for 150.
Okay, I'm not gonna make it out.
You just ditch your shit?
Yeah.
Maybe on the right corner. Break it down, though. Switch to your knife. Switch to your knife. See one dude. Go up. If you want to do something YOLO, you can just go up and grab my shit and use my shit.
I don't even have a knife.
Not an easy spot. And some SKS guy killed. No more bullets. Has all bullets. He was, see that white building with the arrow on it or the circle on it? He's in the grass right there. Was teammate. That's the guy who's bandaging. Teammate who killed me. I have no idea where he is. Slice that guy.
Dang. Holy shit. I think I'm about to die.
You can heal your head.
I don't. Okay. Jesus.
You just died. No one shot you. You just died. At least you got the scab kill.
Yeah. Exhaustion.
We did two, though.
Yeah.
Alright, GG's.
I'm just gonna do a quick scav. What?
Scav with you? Where are you going? Customs?
Yeah.
These guys are addicted.
Yep.
The gap widens.
Oh! I quit the swipe.
We're shot.
Arrow.
So he took a flight back to San Francisco?
Yeah.
And then from there he drove home?
Is it far? Because it sounded like he was like supercharging and shit. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
It's pretty far drive. It's like it's still 7 hours from San Fran to LA, I think.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Okay.
Sorry, 6 hours. Still a long drive.
I miss being able to murder everybody. The scav is... Scav karma, man, is just so such a pain.
What? What the fuck am I?
You're crossroads, bro. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought I was at fucking interchange.
Yeah. Side, yeah. You have 9 minutes.
I need to get to warehouse again.
I old world gate.
I have that one as well. Which was that?
That's dorms. Do I just go to dorms and loot and then extract, or
like so little time, I can barely make it to my extract.
I'm gonna try to make it to warehouse.
Alright.
I don't even have time to loot anything.
Someone's like looting in front of me.
Нормально, живем, пацаны.
Фильтр, окей.
Привет, пацаны. Ну чё, попадос вам тут всем залетный.
Why is this guy trying to shoot me? What?
the literal scraps, my friend.
Yeah. Well, actually, I got a filter out of it.
I'll get the axe, actually. That's true.
You on 2 AKSUs?
For use later.
Yeah, it's gonna be annoying.
You gonna take a couple days off, Riley? Sick days?
Maybe just like half a day tomorrow. I had to catch up on all this shit. My boss is still away, so
we'll see.
I'll probably answer some emails tomorrow, and that's it. And then probably Tuesday I'll be back.
Not bad. Well, let's pray insurance is good tomorrow.
Yeah.
What case should I get? The dog tags case?
Med case?
I think we get a med case as a reward.
Yeah, we do.
Ammo case. And buy the fucking ammo case. Maybe the dog tick case I buy.
Oh yeah, you have a lot of dog tags.
Yep. Rim, ravens.
Oh my, so many of mine.
Should I join Mel's game?
I don't know. Invite you?
I mean, should I keep playing? Fuck.
Sheesh.
Hey, that's the gun.
This one?
All you need.
You got that super fast
stab kill. Just like looked over for a second and killed him.
That's true. what scope was that?
That's the video one that goes on that one, like, from Skier. Oh no, the science is from Skier. I think the comes from Jaeger. Oh, yeah. And then you have to buy the rails. It's the one that's above the body. 1,733.
This.
Yeah.
This is the new Mosin.
Basically, yeah. I haven't actually bought one. Because people don't want to take it. And you guys have been hiding a few of them, I think.
What?
Oh, and this uses the same ammo. EKO?
Yeah. Well, I mean, when you can get the APM, it's good, right? But can't buy APM.
Is this what you used to kill those three dudes on Sniper Rock?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That was a 6-kill raid, man. It was crazy.
Damn.
Don't you find that bolts drop like a rock?
When you're aiming down, it didn't seem so. With the EKO especially, maybe EKO travels faster? Something?
Oh, maybe, yeah.
This is a mess.
Yes, it is.
At least you have all the pistol bullets when you do stirrup.
Yeah. Do I need this thing? Do we even we never use this thing, do we?
No, I sold it. I sold the other thing too.
This yeah. one.
Yeah.
Would you sell it to Jaeger?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking 10K. Profit.
Money, man, money. Ask Mel. Wow, Poopy's grinding. What the fuck? So late.
On those solo ranked games? The fuck?
She has a 5-stack.
Damn.
I tried.
Yeah, she just asked me if I wanted to play. I'm like,
I guess I'll solo queue into death here.
That sounds good.
No warm up, no nothing. I haven't played for like 4 days.